No, what's that?
Rickshaws, or the pousse-pousse as it is known in Madagascar, is a mode of human-powered transport. A runner draws a two-wheeled cart which seats one or two persons. In recent times, the use of rickshaws has been discouraged in many countries due to the concern of rickshaw workers, but they are alive and well in Madagascar. The pousse-pousse is a common form of transport for people and goods in a number of Malagasy cities.